Drew yourself up. Today's video topic, you are who you look up to. Who are your models? Who are your inspiration? Who motivated you to go to the gym? Who motivated you to be more responsible? The more you look up to something, the more you will embody what it is you look up to. If you look up to things that are bad, that are toxic, drug-related, guns, you will embody those bad things. If you embody more responsibility and understanding things, you will embody a more sophisticated approach to them, and you will then become more sophisticated. If you look up to guys who are losers, you will become losers. If your friends are losers, you will become the next loser. If you look up to successful people, you will surround yourself only with people who are successful, because that's all you can fucking tolerate, and you will act like them. What attracts me? What motivates me? What inspires me from these people? Thor, the actor who plays Thor. Damn, he's decisive, he's confident, he's strong. He's willing to take the risk, he's willing to put the pressure on his back and take the fucking swing. Self-sacrifice to work hard for him, to take care of him. Not only is he a sex symbol towards women, but he's also a masculine leader. Captain America, Steve Rogers. He was weak and pathetic, but he had the heart of a lion. He had a heart of a lion, spirit of a lone wolf, willing to work alone for the right thing. Even if it's only himself that thinks it's the right thing. What made him? Why is that so inspiring? Because it was strong and hard and full of heart and stoicism. Then embody those things. Embody being strong and muscular. Embody being confident. Embody being that person who's willing to take the risks. If you embody those characteristics, you will start looking like them. But if you start looking at things that are dumb, that are toxic, that are bad for you, you will embody those things. It's like listening to toxic music. Listen to music that makes you depressed. Why the fuck are you listening to that? Huh? You think you're gonna feel better about it? About yourself? Listen to a fucking song that makes you depressed? Stop fucking listening to it. Listen to some songs that are motivating, fuck. Neefix, you name it. Anything. Just don't make it toxic or bad. Because if you keep things that are around you that are toxic or bad, then you will embody them. It's like the saying. The freaking saying. Bad things, toxic things are like shit. Your life, your entourage, and you is the water. How much shit do you want in your water? Would you, in real life, be okay with drinking water with like a bit of shit, 20% shit, 5% shit, diarrhea? How much you want in your water? Would you go, grab your fucking water, and drink it, knowing there's fucking 20% in here of shit? No? Then why the fuck are you keeping toxic people around you? Why the fuck are you keeping shitty people around you? Why aren't you looking up to better models, inspirations? Huh? Why aren't you? You are who you look up to. Tell yourself. Who is it I wish I was? What is it to me to be a leader? What is it to me to be attractive? What is it to me to be strong? Someone that's strong to me. Someone who is disciplined, assertive, confident, a leader, willing to back up what he says, doesn't waver from his ideals, doesn't doubt himself. Okay, then start embodying those things. Why do I like social people? They're cool, they're nice, they're not awkward, talk to everyone, they're not afraid of putting themselves out there on the line, social pressure. Okay, then embody those things. Then you will become it. Doesn't mean you're gonna be the perfect and start, but you're on your way. And being on your way means you'll become it eventually. Rinse and repeat, becomes a habit, gets into your fucking mind, and becomes a part of you. That takes work. That takes dedication. Trying again, looking up to them. But if you keep toxic shit around you, you will embody toxic traits. That's why girls in this generation, that's why the women in this generation are so toxic. It's all you listen to is that toxic music, toxic lifestyle, drugs, alcohol, and sex. And after when you reach the age of 30, no one wants them. They're fucking ugly. They're ran through. They smell like shit. They look like they've aged 20 times faster because they've done nothing but toxic, disgusting things their entire lives. That's what they embodied. They embodied the drugs, the alcohol, the gangs, the gunfire, and all that crap. They've embodied it. And then they become it, thinking that, oh yeah, if I embody all this shit, I'm gonna become a cool person when I grow older. No, no, you become what the fuck you are. Just because you see in a movie or in a song someone who is toxic or into bad shit and they look good, doesn't mean that's how you're gonna turn out to be. Most of the time you turn out either dead or disgusting and pathetic and low value and delusional. You become toxic. They make things look cool on the internet. They make it look cool being toxic. No one wants to be positive because it's not considered cool. Who the fuck you think is going to be running shit later in the future? The people who are toxic and never kick themselves in the ass, get shit done? Or people who are confident, people who are positive, who worked on themselves and got things done. They make shitty things look cool right now. And you have this weird like to toxic shit. But you know that if you embody those things, you will not become how they make it out to be in the freaking media. You will not become this cool person, this muscular badass guy, or this sexy girl. If there's any chicks watching this, you will not become that. You know what the fuck drugs do to you, what alcohol does to you? Take too much of it, you look like shit. You're disgusting. Your brain cells die faster. You become more fucking retarded. You are. I live a life where I don't give a fuck. Cool, then you will have nothing that's worth a fuck later in your life too. Not giving a fuck about anything at all in life means you're depressed. You have no ambition. You don't care about yourself. You don't care about what you're gonna create in this world. You're not gonna leave a mark. You're just a damn empty sheep. Don't become that. But you might be doing things out of habit that are leading you down that path. Stop listening to corrupted things, toxic things that aren't gonna help you and don't motivate you. If it's not gonna improve you, then don't keep it in your life. If you don't want shit in your water, then don't keep the shit in your water. Take it out and throw it in the trash. Your life needs to look like this. If you keep shit in your water, well, what's gonna happen? You're gonna get sick. You're gonna die faster. You're gonna be more corrupt. You're not gonna be able to think clearly. You're gonna look like shit more often. Progress you made in your life will be reversed, and you have lost years of progress. All because you thought it was cool to be into drugs and alcohol, not giving a fuck. Dude, you're not a chick. Girls can go and do that crap because they don't require any character. It's all about looks. Any guy's willing to show up to them, give them drugs, alcohol, she gives them sex, she smokes the weed, fucks another guy for sex, then she gets pregnant. She keeps doing drugs till she's 30. She's fucking ugly. And the guy that was giving her drugs just looks just as ugly. And she doesn't want to fuck him anymore. Therefore, he's by himself too. Because he never learned skills or worked on himself. Now he thought it was cool life doing drugs only. Now he's either dead, ugly as fuck, in prison, or so fucking retarded that no one wants him. If that's what you want to become, go ahead. But you are who you look up to. So be careful with that. If you look up to bad things, you'll become those bad things. And those bad things are made out to look cool as fuck, but they're not. If you want to become awesome, strong, then look up to awesome, strong things. Look up to people who get and do things you want. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care.